Hello everyone. Seungmoo can be compared to a monodrama. Just as there's a climax in a drama, there's also a climax in Seungmoo, the 국거리 part. Even if you're not familiar with Seungmoo, by the time the performance reaches the climax or the 국거리 part, you'll feel yourself being drawn into the performance. The motion you'll be learning today is Pyeolcheonggi, which is one of the 국거리 motions in the traditional Korean dance, Seungmoo.
A tune played by a shaman during a performance. It is the third of the five series of movements in Seungmoo. Pyeolcheonggi, pyeolcheo to spread, 앉기 to put on, one of the dance movements of 국거리, a dance movement of spreading out both arms horizontally and putting it on the shoulder one at a time.
국거리 of Seungmoo shows off a sophisticated style. It reaches climax as if a grand tree grows bountiful leaves and blossoms of flowers. Especially, the building up of tension and the releasing of the tension motions, which are the principles of Korean dances, are well expressed. Today, we'll study 펼쳐엉기. Literally, 펼쳐엉기 means spreading out your arms and putting one arm on your shoulder. In 타령, 날개치기 was done by moving up and down. But in 펼쳐엉기, the movements are horizontal. When dancing, the arms are spread like this. Take one step forward and put it on the shoulder like this. The spreading motion is the opening up, and the putting on motion is the closing down. That is the basic principle of Korean dancing, where building up tension and releasing the tension are symbolically shown. Raise both arms from your side. Spread the changsam, then while stepping forward, put them on your shoulders. Throw the changsam forward. Then clasp both hands. Then raise your hands slowly and pull them back, forcefully. Put the 장삼 on your shoulders, then the knees, do the shoulder dance, and finish the movement.
국거리 motion has many impromptu motions, so you can really see the skill and creativity of the performers. But there are many motions that beginners can't follow. Well, now let's learn the motion.
Today, we'll learn about 펼쳐엉기.
몸 놀리는 법을 공부하겠습니다.
그리고 throw them forward. Bend your knees and put them on your shoulders. Do it correctly. Put them on your shoulders. Throw them forward. Stop moving backward. To the back. Put it on your shoulders. Do the shoulder dance. Turn your body. Turn. Move your knees up and down. Now then, we'll try it without stopping. Tap. Put them on your shoulder quickly from your starting point.
and let 뿌려서
spread, come back, bend the back knee and lean back.
둘,
put it on the shoulder.
하나,
the shoulder 무릎, dance, bend the knees.
뒤로,
do the shoulder dance.
자주, 자주, 세, and that.
You're doing nicely. Try it without stopping.
시작. 그래서 시작. 덩, 따, 따, 덩, 보다, 따, 따, 자주, 두, 세, and that, that, 하나, 둘, 세, 넷, 하나, 둘, 세, 넷, 어깨, 주, 덩, 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 덩.
Raise both arms from the sides. Spread the 장삼, then, while stepping forward, put them on your shoulder. Throw the 장삼 forward, then clasp both hands, then raise them slowly and pull them back forcefully. Put the 장삼 on your shoulder, bend the knees, do the shoulder dance, and finish the movement.
Pyeolcho Eonki somehow reminds me Nalgichigi. You spread jangsam like a bird spreads wings, and that gives me an image of flying. I enjoy this part very much.
Raise both arms from the sides, spread the jangsam, then while stepping forward, put them on your shoulder. Throw the jangsam forward, then clasp both hands. Then raise them slowly and pull them back forcefully. When doing the shoulder dance, it's not just the shoulders. Make sure you bend the knees as well.
So did you learn the Pyeolchongki motion? Master Lee started dancing before she was in elementary school and has been doing it for over 40 years. But she says it's still difficult. The traditional Korean dances are handed down by people like her who devote their whole life to dancing. Well, this is all for today. Thanks for joining us, and I'll see you next time.